I have. But I've also found and tracked this over time, that really no matter what you say, people aren't happy with. So I've decided that I'm going to handle this internally and talk to our team. It happens every single year. I'm not worried about distractions in the media and with the fans. I'm worried about my team. So I talk to my staff about it. I talk to the players about it, the leadership council in detail. But you know, I think that's the best approach. Yeah, we'll address it with the recruits as well. So my conversations with the recruits and my conversations with my team, we'll have. And then I know you'll call every one of them to ask what I said. I'll have conversations with them. But again, having conversations with the media and having conversations with anybody else, I'm concerned about my team and my future team.
To what extent do you think this information?
When I say my future team, I'm talking about the recruits.
Yeah, no, I definitely, you know, I've seen a lot about that. You know, I don't really want to talk too much about it, but he said we got to move on. We see it. You know, I'm not going to act like we ain't see it. You know, we definitely saw it. But he said, hey, we got a job to do. We got to move on. You know, that's got to be that. It's as simple as that. I don't want to go into too much detail, but I'll give you a little bit. It was, hey, we got a job to do this week. Let them talk, and we got to go to work.
A big part of it. I'd love to talk about Auburn. That's the third question we've had about it. I'd love to talk about Auburn. I think there's a lot of misinformation. The problem, in my opinion, with today's media and social media, and I don't mean this as an attack on anybody here, is everybody wants to be the first to say things so they can get credit.